Nice, simple, easy breezy, beautiful cover girl, something like that. Whatever they call it. It's Mahjong time, you already know. Pretty atrocious games last time. Maybe I'll play two back to back this time though, so that way I can kinda go hard in the paint and stuff. So yeah, hopefully it goes good. We got in the high pie. Holy shit. Gas high pie. I'm actually gonna kill 9 for this. I'll just play off 6 up. Keep these play a little bit safer. Yep, 2, we're perfectly fine. If I'm gonna tank, yeah, I'd rather go on the south and it's safe to the dealer, so. Not many upgrades though, that's the only problem. I'm only looking at our HP and Vu. It's an upgrade. Probably Dama if I have to drop Red 5. And I might do it just for speed. How bad is that? I actually don't think that's bad at all. I'd rather take 1-4. Come to the that as well. It's a little tough, but I think I can still hit. There's a chance I got a 3-sided too. Take that. I'll take single chance 1 with the all 4s. Damn, that's an e-pick though. Another value upgrade. Should I help? Would've been 6-9 Tempire right now, that's also pretty good. Damn, I got checked, it's over. Got the e-pot ceiling. No, okay, kinda big. Chance I got Chanta. Very ambitious, but let's pressure the board a little bit, see what everybody does. I'm too busy checking ranks and shit. Board. I think I'm just gonna commit right now. Gotta get Sun Choco out of it too. Up a little bit. Yummy. We're not rerolling the hand. Good news, good news. You do like to see it. Definitely like to see it. How we doing? How we doing? That's real as fuck, so I kinda keep that open. I need 257. Not great, but not terrible. Do I want to keep Dora in my hand? Kinda do. I have enough. I can default back on pairs if I need to. Not too worried as it stands. Oh, these draws are a little criminal. Draws, huh? I would have one extra tile if I was Degashing right now. Probably Sun Choco on 79 is my best out for value. Because of that, I might open for either piece. I'm just gonna kill this. I don't think I'm playing the pair. I think I'm tonkied on the fucking three. Genius. Getting rid of these 3/4s makes it less dangerous later. Better options out.
ここに手がない。
Tried to hold it for long enough. It's not coming. She draws her like fucking tragic, dude. If I would have kept 4s and 6s, I would have 2 Ankhas of that shit right now. What? Only problem is I'm not seeing any 3Ps, so it's decent amount of door I still had. I don't know why. Actually, no, it's like double 3-10. Stupid. Get Sanshuk out of that fucker. Oh, I forgot fives were locked off. I wouldn't have dropped that if I would have realized that. It was dish hand. Like, fuck me though, dude. Can't get anything going right now. Get how fucking slow these kids play. Took him like 20 minutes to make a decision. Yeah, sure. Alright, Nagash again. The fuck is thinking about pawning is? Oh. Jesus Christ. Talks right now of letting them cook. Damn, if I would have had south too, this hand would have been fucking crisping. I'm gonna kill some of this as well, if I think. Mother, pull me. Fucking Chaba on 5 years, I'm pretty happy. That's red 5, so. Much. I wasn't able to get Toy Toy with it. Not quite manga, I'm at 4, I think. Actually, that's a lot of food, though. Yeah, never mind. Take that. Pretty decent. Now the E2 fills up. Let's see. I don't think I care about 79 Soundcheck here. I really don't think I give a fuck. Still gonna have to do this. Figure out this goddamn Sezzy shit. Interestante. You will see where it goes. A little bit scared to the right with this red. Right, so probably let it pass one round. Nah, I'd rather do this. Still have this clumsy ass inside shape to the right. By that I mean we're gonna have to check three so and deal in. Yes. What do I do here? It's probably better outs in general for me. I feel like I can get away with 8-9 on more than a couple other things. I got a bad feeling about Sezu. Nope, was just 6-9. Not too bad, we get out of those. Okay, we're cooking. Well, I was gonna make a decision. Fuck that, I suppose. Not me. Gimme, yum, yum, yum. Might be dropping 2-3 so. Try and fake it as a. Okay. On the Dora, I'll risk a green. Yeah, no, Dora's nice though. line there. I want some fucking Sozu to get crossed off. Might have to try three. I think I like 9 feet more than that, though. Four, seven, so damn. Same shape that I had. Okay, we're still doing fine. We got a dealership. Would've definitely liked Last Stand to pop off, but what are you gonna do? Ugly door draw right away. You do not like to see it. I take a very ambitious pawn on the 8. As nice as that would have been, not fucking with it like that. Might be doing stuff tomorrow, so maybe I'll record 2 tonight as well. Maybe that's a move. Especially depending on how good this game goes. Oh, I wish I could cheat that. Wish I was a cheat up gamer with that drop. Boy, this hand is just not shaping up. South is now safe to dealer. Mazu is very dangerous to my right. Well, shit. Running out of good tiles to drop. Bit of an issue. I'm a big fan of Hiromi, or Hirose Komi. La 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 la. If I get tempo, I might be doing this, especially if I can hit like a Sanchegu. I actually really like 3P. On the last 2, 5. Shit. Oh, I forgot I get 3 out of that too. I mean, I could have Dama'd to give myself like a chance for Sanchoku with either 2-so draw or 5p draw, but rather pressure the board a little bit. Someone debating on calling the greens. Or if it wouldn't have helped. Or if it would not have done pretty much anything. Counter reach, pretty safe drops too. And that's gonna be a pretty poor Shiragana with the best hits. And the Ura for the Hanemon. We fuck with it. Yes, sir. take that show. I'm fucking with this hand though. Bad when you have four pairs and you think that's the best way to play the hand. Well, guess we're doing this. I might try calling. Just because I hate playing Buzz G-Toy, like, more than anything. Absolutely fucking hate playing G-Toy. So if I can get this, I mean, it's pretty bad, but... I guess I could still kinda make a standard in. That's one I'm willing to take a one-shot on. I need some better insides first. That's the one I don't have to commit hard on first. Hallelujah. Decision time. Extremely bold play, but I like don't like going toy toy, chi toy, it's kind of a far stream. I think playing standard is gonna prove to be a little bit more fruitful here. My shape's really good with that 3P. Nishan right now. Would have been Tenpai here. Whatever, I could technically still just hit again. Very plausible. I'm actually gonna dip out of that. Probably should have dipped out of 4 instead, but we'll see. She'd have hit like a fucking shape, dude. That's why I can't stand playing Chitoy. I cut the 4, I get Tenpai again. Wait on the 2. Another out. Fuck the Ipeko. Before mine comes out, I'm grabbing it. Guess this allows me to pawn 2 once. Potentially twice. Hand's not really worth shit, but beggars can't be choosers. They did Chitoy twice. I don't really like that shit. I'd rather just do that. Let me guess the Chinitsu. Fucking won't be. What a crazy hand. What the hell? Wonder when Tenpai got hit there. All last, I'm at 32. Oh, this hand is so poopy. This hand is fucking dog. So now I'm kind of in the realm of I can maybe start thinking about Sanchoku. Though it is still really dog. I almost want to try to force this fucking Tanya TBH. Thank you. I have nothing. No, I have double 9-bit. Tiff. Considering his proximity to the other players, I think. Is that a deal in immediately? Nope. But yeah, I think especially like just playing fully safe is the way to go. Nope, don't care. We do not care. Ah, shit. Okay. Still above too, very big. Oh, there we go, this is the hand. I'm gonna have to reach on something, but I'm okay with that. I'm very okay with that. Take 9 mon, 6p probably. Although with the Yamen upgrades, I'm gonna actually chill out. Wait a second. If I hit 3 there, I can drop double 9, start opening, racing. That'd be nice. Not quite yet. Not quite yet. Lot of tenpai givers in this hand right now. And if I hit 3 so, then I can drop double 9 and open up, which is kinda nice. Might even should I cheat the 3 so? It doesn't really give me too much. Although it is a bit frustrating seeing these wonderful good tiles drop in front of me. And I'll just set Ishan 10L since here. I have 3-6 mon. I have 147p. I have something else. Would have had faith in the 8. Could have just dropped this. Son of a bitch. I gotta be careful dropping double fucking 9. God damn it. Reach on that, sure. What the hell? I'll take 4 so. Doesn't even begin to kill my hand, too. I mean, here's the thing. I might enter reach if I get a 10-pi on the 3-sided. Six, I'm definitely just dominating. Can't push out. On, there we go. Damn, get in. Able to slingshot the second. Push that guy in fourth. Look at that. So big. Huge last deal in, obviously, even if that was that guy. Not a bad game. We clawed our way out. And that is going to do it. I'm very tired, so I'm thinking maybe just get up, record a recheat tomorrow. Nothing too big. anyway, for tonight, hope everybody has a good night, takes care of themselves, has good little sleepy times, and kissy wissies.